guys, Raj here, and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to install Dolby Atmos technology in a mobile running on Android Lollipop or the latest Android Marshmallow and Android N. Dolby Atmos is a sound which will increase your speaker volume and it will give you the best sound experience. So before installing Dolby, your phone should be rooted and you should have a custom recovery. The installation procedure of Dolby Atmos is pretty simple. Just hit on the link in the description that will be downloaded in the zip file and move the zip file in external storage. Now boot your phone into custom recovery and install the zip. So I show here you. First of all, turn off your mobile. Now go to recovery mode. Hit on install zip. Install zip from external SD card. And you can see my Dolby Atmos zip file and I install it. After the zip install, tap on reboot system. So that's it, Dolby Atmos is installed. Now you will see an application named Dolby. Simply launch it and play some music and you will see the difference in sound quality. So hopefully guys you enjoy this video. If you like this video, be sure to give a big thumbs up and subscribe my channel. My name is Raj and I will see you in the next one.